Police have charged a Lancaster County child with making terroristic threats. The 14-year-old East Lampeter Strasburg High School student allegedly posted a threat on TikTok last Thursday, apparently as a prank. Police say the teen had no access, immediate access at least, to weapons. No matter how a person views a threat they make as a prank or not, it still can be considered a crime.